hell is that?
It's Eddie Diaz, new recruit.
What's your problem, man?
I like to always operate under the assumption that nothing he says is serious.
Okay, you. You're my problem.
Yeah, good call.
That was Mitchell.
Eddie, what are you doing?
Always daring the clock.
I can do it.
I always follow along.
I'm in.
I'm gonna take an extinguisher! I can make that jump! I can help, Eddie! I got you!
Badass under pressure.
Me? We only ever wanted to go together.
You can have my back any day.
Yeah.
That's love.
Or, you know, you could.
Eddie, wait, Eddie!
You could have mine.
Because I can only hope to find something that good.
You look good with your face. You don't find it, son. You make it.
Is everything okay?
I'm trying to reach my son, Christopher. I'm always got him. His mother's not in the picture.
Eddie, your kid is in the safest place he can be.
He loves that kid like crazy. He's a really great dad.
So does this boy crush on Eddie mean that you're finally ready to move on from Abby?
I don't think I'm what you're looking for. I have a son.
Is your son really the reason you don't date?
That and more my type.
Must be rough.
Christopher!
Raising any child alone is rough.
Being a firefighter is my life.
Hang on, Buck.
It is the only thing I have ever done that was important and that mattered, okay?
Buck has us. Even though he may not believe that right now.
Your life isn't over just because you're not a firefighter.
Evan, you have to tell him.
How do you tell your best friend if you lost his son? I had him. I kept him safe.
Fuck.
You're gonna be okay, kid.
Are you okay? Wait, hey, where's Christopher?
Eddie.
Listen to me, okay? I swear to you.
Grab my hand!
I tried.
You're back.
No, I'm his father, Eddie.
He was looking for back.
Hey, Mark.
You want me to watch Christopher? After everything that happened.
That natural disaster happened, but
I lost him.
This isn't your fault.
You saved him. That's how he remembers it.
You saved me?
I love him enough to never stop trying. I know you do too.
He's hanging out with his Buck today!
Buck, there's nobody in this world I trust in my son more than you.
You two have an adorable son.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
You're not giving up.